line. Mark.
1,300.
1,300. Good luck, everybody. Let's find out. Actual retail price, $1,911. That's you, Mark. First one. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
New Jersey.
All the way from Jersey, everybody. George, hopefully he's from a lucky exit, because we have a really good prize for today, don't we?
We do. Mark, you are going to be playing Blinko for a chance to win up to $50,000.
Blinko. Here's a lucky Plinko chip worth up to $10,000. Just that one chip. Win a lot of money at this game. You need a little bit of luck, and you need to know the prices of some small items over there by Rachel. Let's start them out. Go ahead, Rach.
All right, here we go. First, this electronic hand warmer provides up to 6 hours of continuous heat on a full charge.
The price of that starts with a 6 or ends with an 8. What do you think?
It starts with a 6.
Starts with a 6. That's okay, we'll get the next one. Go ahead.
All right, next, you can make batter and dough with this 6-speed stand mixer.
Does that start with a 9 or end with a 5?
I think it starts with a 9.
Starts with a 9. It is... Nope, $45. Mark, you got one chip. No, you're fine. You got one chip, you get two more. That's still good. Go ahead.
All right, here we go. Third, you can prepare 8 to 15 cups of cooked rice in this stainless steel cooker, which also steams meats and veggies.
Is the price of that start with a 3 or end with a 0?
It's going to start with a 3.
Starts with a 3. It is... Mark.
You listen to the crowd.
Mark. Next one, please.
All right, we're all going to pitch in and get this together. Finally, this 1875-watt ionic hairdryer has 3 heat and 2 speed settings.
For a second chip, does that start with a 5 or end with a 6?
I'm going to go with 5.
5, he says. It is... Yes! You got 2 chips, Mark.
Excellent.
Let's go make the most of them. Say hi to Rachel. Good luck. One at a time, put up against the wall, drop it. It has to land on the $10,000 spot right in the middle. That's what you're looking for, $10,000 in the middle. Anytime you're ready. Anywhere you want, just drop it anywhere you want. There we go. Come on, 10,000. He's got 2 chips, let's make him count. Is one. Next one. Go ahead. Let's get 20,000. He's changing spots. He had a $10,000 spot and he changed it. Oh, almost. 10 grand. That's not bad. Come on down here. Are you kidding me? 10 grand with 2 chips? That's amazing, buddy. Nice job. Look at this lucky guy. Let's get another contestant up here. Go ahead, George.
All right, Drew.